Pierce, you heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce!
Oh, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
Ugh.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Oh, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
What is going on? We gotta get down there.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
We have to put some of these assholes down before they destroy the place.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know when things are really bad.
Thanks, Kinsey.
These assholes standing.
I am nothing if not thorough.
The greatest!
Still more to go.
After you.
About time the crew showed up.
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
evening?
That's on Kins.
We're seeing a huge concentration of Stag and Luchadors at the Armory.
We're on it.
Always nice to see the boys.
Why chase them when they come to you?
Looks like we're sticking around. Damn, I'm good.
A point. With Kinsey here, I poured out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
Dive right chain there 13 times.
Good to know.
Angel.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, just hold on until I get there. Damn it.
Hello, Saint.
Yeah, I get it. You're gonna arrest us. Big fucking deal.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't mean to disappoint you, bitch, but the Saints aren't about domestic terrorism.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
Thank you.
Kenzie, where are you? They have...
I know, I'm at the dock. Come here fast.
On my way. How bad is it?
Saw on the cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument.
Can you disarm them?
I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use the stag sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
And you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
Right.
I'm surprised you came.
I don't leave my crew to die.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny, all you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Those grenades should buy you time!
That's foul!
No one can beat me.
The next thing out of your hole is thank you. We got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Well, I love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? We go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Cornell, talk to me.
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three terminals. Disable each one in order, and you should have no problem.
Let's hope that's true.
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I know. That's one.
And I was only 2 days till retirement.
Ain't that a bitch? Second terminal is disabled.
You gotta live. Live. For all of us.
You were the best of us. I think I figured out what happened to our recon squad. There's wreckage all over the area. All three terminals have been shut down.
That should be the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
Gates down, and we're storming the bridge.
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love.
Oh,
is doomed. Don't bet on it. Do you really think your ragtag band of misfits could stop me? I won't let my friends die in vain. You're going down. You can't kill me. You don't know the truth. The fact is, I am your father. What? No! You can't win! This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava. How does it feel to know you will die on Mars?
You tell me.
To make a living, keep my head down, stay out of trouble. But I found something. I found something. That, damn it, Vine.
Cut.
Sorry. Hey, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling. Speed.
All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending. And action. I'm living in that 21st century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have.
Thank you.